We went ahead of God. And for every move you make ahead of God, you got to go backwards. But we run ahead of God thinking that it's something ahead of him. Y'all all right? But really our blessing is behind us because the steps that we needed to get to it are behind us, but we skip over them. Y'all all right? There's some steps that will lead us to be humiliated because we done did some things that we don't want anybody to know.
That's right.
And you don't always got to get up and tell your testimony, but you do got to make it right in that specific area, right, in that situation, because right, how you going to stand in the boldness of God, in the authority of God, in the pulpit, hey, and you done mistreated this one, and you done manipulated this one, and you done led this one astray, but you going to get up here like you were, come on now. And God is not mocked. God is the real deal, and he expects his people to be true and live in freedom and be the real deal for those that really want him but don't know him. Tell me if it still can happen. But I gotta find them steps and move forward. There are some steps that lead us to, I apologize. I'm sorry. I was bad. I made a bad decision. I was nasty. I did have a stank attitude. I did have a wrong motive. I have been keeping people from joining this church. How are we going to be powerful if we're not a loving church?
That's the word.
Because it's love. The scripture is, it's love that draws the people. Not so much you saying the word, but the word is love in you, and it attaches to their spirit. Oh, I know everything about me right, but I see that he loves me, and he don't want nothing from me. He just want to celebrate me. He's telling me that he wants me to do better with myself. He sees the queen in me. He sees the king in me, oh God, because people out there, you should see your past in them, and they should see their future. But if all they see is their past in you, all of our things. Oh, I'm in perfect tonight, baby, because the power gotta be the strong over your spirit. People walking in doubt and sickness all because they don't want to respect the God that's in the man that can set them free, oh God, because you want to be so smart that you're dumb. But really, I want to be the dumbest one in the room, because I'm in the room with Elohim, I'm in the room with Adonai, I'm in the room with the King of Kings, going to elevate myself, because I'm always dumb when it comes to God, because I'm leaning. I'm tipping over into his understanding. I don't know what he's doing all the time, but I know he's good to me, and I trust him. So it's still going to happen for me.